sure where, but we passed a pizzeria. It's one of the few stoplights in Oceanside that does not have a you can turn left on. I cannot. I'm guessing that was a practice wheelie. Well, that'll be the last time crossing it. Eight's a charm. Probably really more like 6. Junior Seau Fitness Center. He still looms. Well, I won't say large, but he still looms here in San Diego. He's probably been dead 20 years. Probably his career was 40 years ago, but still, he had an impact. We'll just head down Mission. I don't do it a lot on the bike. It parallels. The bike path, but I don't feel like getting all the way over there. Actually, I lied. We'll turn down Mesa. Decided to let the traffic light pick. This is the hill I had a blowout on. Sent me to the hospital for about a week. That was 3 years ago. And the best part is, I have no memory of that at all. was on the bike, and it was 4 days later and I was in the hospital. Probably why I'm willing to go back down this hill, although I always treat it with great respect now. Not that I didn't before, but even greater respect. So I know it happened before here, because it didn't throw me over this railing and down this very steep hill. Yes, my good luck seems to be that when things go wrong, they go wrong as well as they can. Also why I always wear a helmet. I mean, I pretty much did anyway, but I was told it saved my life. My wife can rattle off all the multiple broken bones and brain contusions. Me, not so much, but I heal back up. And you get to hear about it every time I go down that hill. Because who doesn't like a story? Huh. Maybe they're fixing to transport the goats. They've moved them into a much smaller pen than they were in.